Well, now the I-Team investigation that people are talking about today. Milwaukee police spending tens of thousands of dollars on chairs while officers are being furloughed.
Steve Shamraz continues his investigation with a revealing look at how police chose those new chairs.
Mike and Carol, getting these chairs was a process. It started last April and ended over the last couple of weeks as those final few chairs were delivered. Now compare this process with the last time your boss gave you a new chair.
Milwaukee police did not casually decide they were going to buy chairs with such an illustrious pedigree. The department picked Herman Miller's Mira after almost 3 months of chair auditions. Documents obtained through the Open Records Act show how police conducted a 10-week evaluation to choose their new chair, an evaluation that involved test driving 5 different models. Employees then answered a 9-question survey to say which one they liked best. Because police bought the chairs in bulk, the $600 Mira chairs cost $450 a piece on average. Still, 150 of them added up to more than $71,000 of your tax dollars. Some of you vented your frustration with this on Facebook today. Jamie wrote, "Really? Seems like a waste of funds given the overall economy." And Julie added, "So not only do we have people sitting in $450 chairs, we had to pay for people to test them out? Who does that? What a ridiculous waste of money. I want a refund."
We also heard from Kathy, who says she works for the police department. Kathy wrote, "She deserves to be comfortable for the 7 hours a day she sits in her chair." Again, Milwaukee police would not sit down with us for an interview.
All right, thank you, Steve. Well, we now know that government spending is just one of many concerns that you have. If something doesn't seem right, tell us about it. We want to know. You can reach us at tmj4.com/iteam. You ask, we investigate.
And we want to say